about your journey and why you decided to go to a community college.
Sure. So I'm a Yaoundé-born Cameroonian, and I came to the United States in the fall of 2016. And when I came here, I was searching for affordability and also ease of access. So I chose a community college because it is very affordable. And in terms of accessing it, it's also very close to where I lived at.
Okay, fantastic. So it was a practical, natural decision.
Yes.